Hello everyone, I'm Festrox and welcome to a Hypixel Skyblock series which I call Rising from the Ashes, because this series about that I used to be a kind of sweaty Skyblock player, like getting every skill, doing slayers and stuff like that, but my co-op got complicated and eventually I just quit the game like a year ago now. And I thought it would be fun after like seeing a guy's video on YouTube that he's trading to Hyperion from dirt and seeing other videos like how OP is Hyperion. And I thought to myself that maybe I want to play this game again, so I will give it a try. And if I give it a try, why don't make a video about it? And don't get me wrong here, I'm not saying I'm doing another Dirt to Hyperion challenge. I just want to get good at the game again and maybe have fun while doing it. So I'm not going for Hyperion. It's an endgame goal for me. I'm going for other stuff as well, like skill average 25 and maybe combat 50 and farming 50. Maybe 60 from farming because I do the Jacob challenges, or like get all of my slayers up to level 7 because I quit while I done that and my wolf slayer is only 6, like half the way to level 7, so maybe I give that a try and stuff like that. I will create a list via the series ongoing and just set up what I want to do and try to complete as many of that as possible by the end. And the importance is that I want to have fun while I'm doing it. I don't want to get back to like sweating the game, tryharding and stuff like that. So let's see what I can do with that. And with that, let's get started with the video, because I already took up a lot of your time without doing anything. And I'm still taking your time. So start right now. So the first thing that I'm going to do in this series is get money, because when I quit, I gave away all of my accessories and items and stuff like that. And I have to get those back. So the best thing is to get them back is age flipping. And there are an exception, that is the Ring of Love, which I lost, and I have to get it back in another way. And I will figure it out later because I don't have an idea how to get it back. The first thing I done is went to the bazaar and started flipping Titanic XP bottles because they had a pretty nice gap in price. So after that I went straight to the age and did some age flipping. My first item was an AOTD and it went for a pretty good price, so I picked it up. While the AOTD was selling, I bought a couple of more items, like an Edible Maze for 800k coins and a Bonzo stuff for 1.7 mil, and I also made around 1 mil from flipping Titanic XP bottles in the bazaar, so I'm standing at quite a good profit range because the AOTD I put up is like 2 mil profit already, and I'm hoping to get more sells and buys during the meantime. I managed to buy a shredder for like 500,000 coins and I put it up for nearly 1 million. During the meantime, our Aspect of the Dragons with Dragon Hunter Ford sold for 4.5 mil, one of my Bonzo stuff for 2.2, and the Edible Maze for 1.3 mil. So I just bought a frozen side for 4 mil and I'm going to put it up close to 5, maybe a bit less, like 4.95 mil, because that's a reasonable price. So after this I managed to buy not one, not two, but 3 Aspect of the Dragons in a very good price, and I can probably make like 300 coins on each, which is like close to a mil, so I'm pretty happy with that. So after like 2 minutes of waiting, someone already bought my frozen side and one of my Aspect of the Dragons, so they were a pretty quick flip. So I came back like 10 minutes later to find out that both of my OTDs had already sold, and I just claimed the profit and moved on with the flippings. After this, I probably did my riskiest and most stupidest investment in this whole series, with buying a Mythic Reaper site for 7.7 mil, because I just saw some for up like at 10 mil, and I was just hoping to get rid of it fast, but it turned out it took me like 1 or 2 days to sell, and it was pretty bad at the end because I didn't make that much money on it because I had to cancel the auction. And I also bought some other items like more Respect of the Dragons and maybe Shredder. So I was just doing the same flips over and over again, buying an Aspect of the Dragons for 1.3 million and selling them for 1.6. As you can see, I just bought one and I had already one that sold for like 1.6 mil, so it's easy 300k profit for me. Again, after like 10 minutes of waiting, my Aspect of the Dragon sold and I moved on to buy more. After this, I just continued my usual flipping with the Aspect of the Dragons because they were pretty good, and during the meantime I sold my Bonzo stuff, my Shredder, and also I got an Ultimate Wise book from a dungeon run because, as I told you, I want to get good at the game, not just stage flips. So meanwhile I was waiting for the auctions, I did some dungeon runs and it was an easy 50k profit. I just sold another Aspect of the Dragons, it was an easy flip, only took like 5 minutes, and I have to move on. I forgot to record, but I bought an Adaptive Blade, I don't know, for like 600k, and I sold it for 900k, so it was like the same amount that I made on the Aspect of the Dragons. So just a quick update, I bought myself an adaptive gear with 5 stars on every single piece, and I just needed it to progress with dungeons because I was trash and I needed better gear. So I will count that off from today's profits, but I needed this. So for the progression, I had to sacrifice a bit of money, and I hope it will pay off. After I bought my adaptive gear, I managed to sell 2 more Aspect of the Dragons for a pretty good price, and I also got 1 more Ultimate Wise book, so I sold that too and count that to today's profit. So yeah, this summarizes up the first day in rejoining Skyblock. I made like 12 million coins from AH and Bezer flipping, and I also got myself a full adaptive set to progress with dungeons. And if you enjoyed the series and want to see more of this, please consider pressing the like button and subscribing, it helps me out a ton. And see you in the next video, because there will be a part 2 and maybe a part 3 as well.